Hey everybody, it's Swan with BlackBox Stocks. Just want to go over this new watch list feature that we have been waiting for and so excited to release to you very, very soon, if not already by the time you watch this video. So here is the flow that's coming through. It's kind of paused right now, but I want to show you how this works, okay? So we've got the flow here. It's coming showing all these different tickers, and down here is the watch list tab. So I click on watch list, and now I get to add a symbol. So let's say I want to look at... Let's pull up Tesla, and then it's going to ask me, do you want to only see Tesla or do you want to omit it? Well, I want to omit it. I don't want to see Tesla stock or options. So I hit save. Then it shows it over here on the omit column. I want to do another one. I'm going to say Apple, omit, save, shows it on the omit side. Now, if I want to do Nvidia, and I want to see Nvidia, then I click only, hit save. If I want to only see AMD, let's say I'm just going to look at some semis today. It's on the only, hit save. Add another one, TSM, hit save. Then if there's another one that I want to add that I don't want to see anymore as well, let's say I want to leave off Amazon. Omit, hit save. So now you can see over on this side, I have two different options. I have the only side and I have the omit side. If I click the only side, this comes on, it highlights. Now if I go over to my flow, I will only see Nvidia, AMD, TSM. And there you go. That's all I see coming through today. Now if I go back to watch list and I wanna see all the flow, but I don't wanna see Tesla, Apple, and Amazon, I click on this column, hit flow, and now all of those have been removed. If you scroll through here, you do not see Tesla flow, you do not see Apple flow. So that's how the watch list works. This list will be saved indefinitely, so you can go in and change it during the day, but when you come back in and log in the next morning, it will be set just as this. So we're so excited. If you have any questions, make sure to reach out to us and we'll help you out. Thanks and stay green. Remember, nobody trades alone with BlackBox Stocks.